are the stories you will next be telling us?
The story of Superman's home planet, Krypton. so yeah, that's out in a couple of weeks. I'm not sure when it's out in the UK yet, but it'll be in America.
Of course, I mean, there's such a rich legacy to, I mean, what does it mean for you to be a part of that? And what do you think fans will see from this series that they perhaps haven't from all of the different iterations of those stories?
I think it's just Krypton in itself, we haven't really seen that much from it. So it's kind of 10 episodes really going into that mythology of Superman and where he comes from. And we haven't seen that before. So yeah, hopefully the fans will like it.
You fit into it specifically yourself.
I am a Zod, so my lineage is the Zods, and we all know that in the future Zod is Superman's greatest enemy, but this is kind of 200 years before, so we're seeing who the Zods are before then. Yeah.
Is it strange for you to go into a role where you know literally what's going to happen 200 years in your family's future? Does that affect our perception of this character?
But do we know? I'll leave you with that.
It's a fantastic cast you're working alongside. Just before you leave us, can you tell us what it's been like working with the rest of the team on that one?
Oh, it's been fantastic. It's such like an ensemble job, and there's lots of kind of really new young talent in it. And Cameron Cuff, who's playing the lead, has just come in with so much vigor and so much. He's just so excited, and he knows so much about the world. And I'm really excited to see where his career is going to go and how this show's going to affect him.